Wildcast fan, know it's your boy Po Boy saying the pole don't stand for poke. Now, I appreciate you guys for allowing me to be the mayor of this beautiful affiliation. Westside Company, Westside with love. I appreciate everybody out there that voted for me. If you didn't vote for me, you might be an op. But we still appreciate you sticking around and seeing what we can do here at this affiliation. Now, I don't know what my limits are of being mayor, but I do plan on bringing a real West Coast vibe to this affiliation. I can't guarantee any rival day wins. I can't guarantee any wins on the affiliation-related events. I can't guarantee any of that. But I do guarantee that we will bring more players.
What up, Steel?
I do guarantee that we will bring more YouTubers.
Not much.
I do guarantee that we will have the most celebrities in this affiliation. Now, if you over here from a different affiliation,
you good?
Wear a vest, because we out here shooting shots like Lillard versus the Sixers and Kobe versus the Raptors. And I want you to leave out here safely because we don't have no court system. Now, if you are not a Wildcat, before you walk outside this affiliation, I want you to look in the mirror and ask yourself, why are you not switching to become a Wildcat today? Do you really want IKC fans squirming all through your park, snakes slithering in your grass? Do you really want DF members dancing all in your videos? And then Beast of the East, we already know, it's full of exploiters over there. So I need you guys to go ahead and sit down on the Western Wildcats, switch to become a Wildcat, because I can guarantee members of the Wildcats will have an increase in numbers. You will have an increase in chance of finding better players. As I said, I am going to try and bring as many players over to this affiliation I can while my term is continuing to go on. I appreciate you guys for helping me be mayor.
That's the first time I've actually heard any of the mayors talk at the park. On that little billboard. What up, Uptown? Not much.
Who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it in chocolate and a miracle or two? The Candyman can.
Look at him doubling me. Look at him doubling me, bruh. Say I want shooting his face right now. What's up? What's up? I don't give a... Oh my God! Y'all doing, man? It's your boy Sensei Steez back at y'all. I promise the jump shot. So I'm giving y'all the jump shot. That you see the greens? Y'all see the greens, and this is just a full gameplay, no edits, just to show y'all kind of how I play, bruh. It's just as simple as, because I hate when people say, oh, ISO is just rim running and all this. No. My whole philosophy, if you too close to me, of course I'm gonna go right past you. And if you sag off, you get in the green light. It's as simple as that, people. If you too close, I'm going around you. If you too far back, I shoot the green, and that's pretty much the basis of ISO. As you can see, he too far back right now, and I'm sensing it. I'm just sensing it. That's too much space. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna dunk on him anyways, because this game is broke. But listen, bruh, I can pretty much just do whatever I want. And like I said, this is just the full gameplay. Oh, man, he don't know what to do. Look, he's standing back because he thinks I'm going for the dunk. Sometimes you just gotta play mind games with him. Sometimes you just have to just be unpredictable. It's the best game plan. Now he don't know what to do. Could go past him, could shoot the three. Where is Steezo going? Oh, oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, got him leaning. Got him leaning. Where are you going? And you can see I'm just having fun with them. 10K likes for the six, y'all. Y'all see what I'm doing. Ain't nobody dribbling on next gen like your boy Steez. You can see it. But yeah, y'all, this...
I think Rick. Is that your brother? No, okay. I'll stay with this guy because this is my I'm on my other account.
Oh,
Oh shit, that's right. You gotta leave the squad, don't you? Okay. I should still be at work, but I can't concentrate because my dad has surgery today. So they just fucking sent me home. That way I don't make mistakes for fucking receiving. So. Oh yeah, Assassin's Creed. Oh wait. Hey, you're gonna have to send me one for this account, cause it's on my other account for Pro Am. Oh, for Pro Am? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm be stupid. No. Yeah, that could be. 'Cause I'm in now and I see you guys. Let's see. Not yet, but I just need to get VC for it. And upgrade them. Yeah. Yeah, same with my paint beast, 'cause I made them strictly for what? For actually Park, 'cause I can't even fucking shoot for free throws with him. That off. Oh. No, it is. Okay. Nope. Oh, come on. The hell? I have no idea. I should be dunking with them, though. But it's giving me that stupid animation. Yeah, I need it. Yeah. Oh, well. Yeah. Oh, damn. No. Ah, damn it. Why did I step out? Stupid thing. No, what the hell? Nope. What the hell? Nope. Oh, my bad. Take that. There you go. There you go. Thought I had that. And then I thought he was going to go pass out, so I was going to go to the 3-point line to block him. What the hell? There we go. No. Damn. What the? There you go. Green, anyway, boy. Oh, wow. There you go. Spam a square. What? I don't get this game sometime, bruh. There you go. I don't know how. Right here. Oh, you got it. Shoot it. What? How are you gonna have a little dude out rebound me, bro? Come on. Nope. That's stupid. Give VC. I get, yeah. That's dumb, though. Yeah. They don't really have any good shots for, like, centers, bro. That's the part that I hate, since this one's facilitating five, kind of like Jokic build. It's like, how do they not have his freaking jump shot in the game? Oh, yeah, he's on my other account. My paint beast. Right now, my paint beast, but, I only made this one to, since I, yeah, match the affiliation with Uptown. But I think I might just join the Wildcats on my other one too, even though I'm close to almost Pro 3 or Pro 4. Yeah. Ah! Oh, I missed that. There you go. Oh, wow. No, you good. I don't know if it's because he got in your way on the pass or what. Okay. There you go. Damn. What? Damn, dude. I was trying in the freaking. Nope, you got it. I was trying to pass, but it was shit, dumb. Get it, get it. No, you good, bro? Hey. Sometimes I doubt myself, bro. Yeah, I should be. Like Shaq. It's like. There you go. Dead off. Oh, wait. What? Oh. Not now you do it. That green. Yes, sir. I got Dimer. Yeah. Nope. I just need to get my overall up too. Cause I'm down to play mutt with you guys. I just need to get my overall higher. I think it's like 80 something, 85, 86. Yeah. Okay. Who's on their shirt? There we go. I wasn't sure you were going to do that. I thought you were going to shoot the three, and then you're like, oh. No, that's a... You got that. Yes, sir. Just like that other one, too, bro. I'll give you that, bro. Just like when we tried to do 4v4. We tried, but people just fucking quit. Oh, damn. They all quit. I guess. Ooh. Okay. Ah! I got stuck in that stupid animation, bruh. Nope. Nope. He's still getting his real rebound. No. What? And he still gets the rebound? Damn. Nah, you good, bro. It's all good, still. What the? These animations. Animations are so stupid in this game, bro. Yeah. So dumb how you don't get frickin' rep for this shit, though. Mills. Alright, bruh. Josh is on, but he said he was playing Call of Duty. Yeah, I think so. No, I didn't want to do that.